When pets were not invented, then 4-year women went troubled by the menstrual cycle. These days women had to use cloth. Sometimes even women died in the menstrual cycle. Mary Beatrice Kenner is an American who invented sanitary pads for women, due to which she is known all over the world today. Her invention has helped billions of women and children to get rid of various diseases.